How to turn off Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. In first method, you can use power button in quick notification panel. Swipe down the notification panel. At the top, you can see the power button. Tap on it. Now tap on a power off. Now tap again the power off to turn off your Samsung device. In second method, you can use side key or power button. Long press the side key. Here you can see long the Bixby. So change power key setting. Go to settings on your device. Scroll down up to advanced features. Tap on a side button. In press and hold section, choose the power off menu. Now go to home screen. Long press the side key or power key. You can see the power menu. Tap on the power off. Tap the power off to turn off or switch off your S23. In third method, you can use both volume down and power key at the same time. And you can see the power menu. Again, tap on the power off. Tap again power off to turn off your phone. In the last method, you can use Bixby. Say, hey Bixby. To launch the Bixby. Hey Bixby. Turn off the phone.
Should I turn it off?
Power off. Now you can see the power of your Samsung S23 Ultra without button using the Bixby voice assistant. To turn on, long press the side key or power button to turn on your Samsung device. That's it. Please like it, share it.